Pick a loser, whatever's easier for you. Does you want a divorce? Maybe a loser's easier to get. Whatever works for you. Alright, I see one green waiting on the rest. There they are.
Different thing altogether.
And there's no way around, there's no rules. six or eight ways. We had the governor last night, we were in the grocery store, and we're coming up to the register, and we happen to be behind somebody who was getting paid for their food, and it cost $200 in cash, and they were not able to pay for their food. And I felt pretty bad about that, trying to teach my daughter a lesson, so recently I pocket, I put $40 of the $200 back. And we've got 200 credit forward, so
okay.
You get blessed, it's important you bless others. Little food for thought. Here's the hot dog. I don't want to take it away from you like that. And not only is he a hot dog, he's wearing pajamas. Pajamas! Sweatshirts!
Look at him! He's on the corn dog.
We're still
out of
number.
That's funny.
All right, Grant, you're back up. Let's go back. All right, Grant,
safe. Better than the corporate.
Oh.
And I tell you what, that boy was hitting some people too. That 757 did a lot of damage before he came out. That guy was hitting some Bruce Harris there.
Thank you. Ahí lo.
48. In second, Ryan Simmons in number 3. And your leader, Aspen, Toronto. The final one, Mike Forrester. And with that, I do have